Ting Hsin International Group could be at the center of yet another food safety scandal. Investigators have found that the conglomerate has imported large quantities of butter and coconut oil from the same Vietnamese-based company that supplied it animal feed-grade oil that was used in cooking oils. With Ting Hsin and Vietnamese officials unable to prove that the butter and coconut oil are safe for human consumption, local health officials have ordered a precautionary recall.
These popular buns contain a rich, textured filling made using an oil blend that contains butter. They could be subject to a recall now that the Ministry of Health and Welfare has found that Ting Hsin imported butter and coconut oil from supplier Dai Hanh Phuc without obtaining approval for the ingredients to be used in foods.
Eight types of butter are being recalled, all of which are pure butter. We have gone to the Vietnamese representative office four times and inquired in Vietnam.
The Food and Drug Administration is trying to determine whether these ingredients are safe to eat. Until confirmation is received, the ingredients and any foods that use them cannot be sold. According to the FDA, Ting Hsin has imported more than 2,400 tons of butter from Dai Hanh Phuc since June of last year. Downstream companies that have received products containing this butter must report to local health departments by tomorrow. By Saturday, any items containing the butter must be removed from shelves.
There are 110 tons of coconut oil imported in 2012 that we have not been able to locate. The oil was used to make popsicles and creamers.
Most of this oil has probably already been consumed. The butter is sent to a wide range of food processing factories and could become the focus of yet another food safety scandal.